Let's play some Trap Daddy. Get some stuff trapped real quick. Basement is in here, so haven't played Trapper in a little while. Okay. I pressed the button to grab her. I mean, I'm assuming Nia's still here. Nia! That's fine. So you probably should have dropped it. Now they're gonna go back to that generator. Would you let me set the fucking trap, please? Really? Into that pallet. Should have dropped it right there. Whoop. God damn it. Tell me to go away. This ain't how that works. Probably got DS. Told you. we got that out of the way. Now let's see if we can get somebody to go into one of our traps, because that's what we need. I hate when it does that fucking, like, frame drop bullshit. I see you. There's one. Need to get one more. I mean, I did see you, just saying. There it is. I'm gonna grab this one over here. Back up here. We do gotta get somebody killed though, right? Really? Just saying, it's a little predictable. I mean, they're doing good. Somebody's right here. Fucking idiot. they're gonna go for that door over there. I think it was gonna be that easy. Alright, so I'm assuming, no? Hatch. Gotta find the hatch. Got it! The hell is that? Ah, somebody's little, what you call it? Little charm. Yeah. I ain't got no traps. Yeah, I've done that. What? How did not pip on that? That's some bullshit. Wow. That's ridiculous. All right, well. GG, boys.
Blood points.
Might be a little tough map. Me and I have a big problem with LOS. Okay. Alrighty, huh? Hey, guys. Hey! She done seen my totem. Honestly surprised that touched her. Back across, right? Two people know where my totem is now. I mean, they don't give me time to do anything. Like, they don't give me time to go away. Ah! assuming the chicks go over the totem. Huh? Somebody ran. That's fine. Probably gonna get that totem now. His hook's getting a lot of it's getting a lot of work. Ah, EDC, little bitch. Little bitch. Ah, shit. Ah. Okay. Da-da-da-da-da-da. See what I'm saying? I have a big problem with LOS. Nah, man, that should have fucking hit her. That would have hit me if I'd been me, telling you. Congratulations, guys. You got two of them. Alright, let's go back. Not saying we're gonna need to go after Claudette again, but we're gonna go after somebody. If we find them. They did leave the area from what it sounds like, unless they got Iron Will. Right here. Can't remember when we last hooked her. Alright, now Claudette. Sorry, I gotta come back after you. Really sucks that your one person quit, but he didn't quit like right away. Oh, see somebody. Hey, Nancy. I mean, you're going like right towards them. Ah, look. Negative. You have to struggle. Let's hope we can find the hatch. I mean, you guys focused entirely too much on that totem. Really did. I mean, I don't understand. And Big John, he DC'd. Well, GG.